Jesse Burke, and in 1986 I had the good fortune to lead a group to Cross Plains for the first group visit here that turned into Howard Days.
That's what's so wonderful about REH Days here at Cross Plains every year, is that the passion that drives a lot of the people that come to this has been with them a long time, and these are some of the best scholars in the Robert E. Howard field, and also some of the biggest fans.
For me, I personally easily associate with Conan, just because I'm the barbarian from the north, and no, I'm not 6'5", and no, I don't, you know, lift trucks to do bench presses, but I am a dangerous person, and I am usually the smartest person in the room.
I don't have a lot of tolerance, and I don't have a lot of patience for what I think of as uber geeks, the guys who are just incapable of dropping, say, the Star Trek talk. I hate being pigeonholed. I hate being, oh, he's just a geek. You know, I'm not just a geek. You know, this is an aspect of me that's not, it doesn't define me.
Ask me what I like about Texas.
I tell you it's the wide open spaces.
It's everything between a Sabine and a Rio Grande.
Wanted to redress those wrongs, to make people see that he was better as a man and as a writer than he had sometimes been portrayed.
I plan on it. I'm leaving Cross Plains.
It's another burrito.
So difficult trying to be normal these days that sometimes when you're an outsider, you kind of got a leg up on everybody else around you.
The first thing I remember knowing was a lonesome whistle blowing.
It's not some great burden. My husband doesn't watch sports. He, doesn't go out drinking. He doesn't even play golf. You know, Howard is his thing. That's the thing that he does. And, I don't begrudge him it at all. He's, a wonderful husband. He's a wonderful father. One weekend out of the year, he asked me to come along and be with his, friends and let him do his thing. So that's what we do. We're a very family-oriented family. So we tend to do things together. And this is one of the things that we do together.
Prison doing life without parole. No one could steer me right, but Mama tried. Mama tried. Mama tried to raise me better. But her pleading I denied. That leaves only me to blame, cause Mama tried.
There was something about that first time, and seeing them, out like that, something I never thought I'd get a chance to see. And that's really what the house is about. It's about letting people who are, fans on a really deep level, find a deeper connection with this body of work that has meant so much to them.
This is my sixth time at Howard.